I don't know, Mary. It just seems like these past few weeks I've realized that college really isn't for me. And I just don't know why it took me until senior year to figure that out. I am so tired of being a student. All of my life it's been pencils and books. But now that I'm older, I make my own choices. And that's the reason why I need to say goodbye. 'Cause I'm going to the mountains, 'cause I'm going to the valleys. I just wanna go and explore. Living here like this is a bore. No, I gotta go out and find who I am. So when I'm done with this exam, I am going to the mountains, I am going to the canyons. I won't have a care on my mind. Gonna leave this college behind. I won't need these windows or walls anymore. My goal is constant exploration. In the wild, a man can feel alive. But in a job, I know I feel imprisoned. And I can't live while working 9 to 5. I gotta escape, I gotta get out, to find what life's about, to view the world and marvel in its light. And if you've ever seen the mountains, they're quite a sight.
Wait, so you're leaving school?
Yes, to explore the world.
But Ian, getting a proper education nowadays is so important.
Oh, screw that. Come on, don't you long to travel?
Well, not really. I've never even left Florida before.
What, you've never seen the mountains? Why, you've never seen the valleys? Don't you know adventure is there? You can feel it blow through the air. Almost like it loves you and begs you to stay. So stop your work and run away, so that you can see the mountains, so that you can see the canyons. There are things you can't learn in school, and you can't obey every rule any old professor or book can compare. It's about strength, it's about knowing what you're made of. It's about risk and not knowing what's in store. It's about hurt and saying bye to your family with one more chance to say I love you more. It's about trees, it's about lakes, it's about learning from your mistakes. 'Cause the best part of getting lost is being found. And if you listen to the mountains, it's quite a sound.
Ian, don't be so rash. You need to stay here and finish your education.
No, I want to see all the mountains.
Which ones are you even talking about?
All of them.
And how are you going to get there?
I don't know. I'll find a way. No, I gotta have the mountains. No, I gotta have the valleys. If I don't get out, I'll explode. Gotta take the less traveled road. If there isn't conflict, how else can I grow? No need to answer, 'cause I know that I gotta have the mountains. That I gotta have the canyons. I don't care if you disagree, and don't try to reason with me. I've already made up my mind, here I go. Whoa, you see that girl? The one who's sitting on the quad now. She's gotta be a 10, no lower than an 8. Gotta get her name, and gotta get her number. 'Cause it would be a sin to hesitate. Now is the time, and here is the place, to talk with that pretty face. 'Cause the odds are in my favor for a day.
What about the mountains?
They can wait.